We lost the Honorable Edward Asio, former Member of Parliament, former Minister. He's going to be laid to rest in Namalu, in Kapiripirit. He was one of the pioneers in embracing education in Karamoja, served for a long time as a civil servant and a politician. And at an appropriate time, I hope that we can move a motion here to pay tribute to him. So I want to ask members to stand up for 1 minute of silence in his honor.
May his soul rest in eternal peace.
Honourable members, this matter of honoring